Hey guys, today we're going to be opening up Scooby-Doo and Friends. So here's the front, the spine, here's the back. It says it's the same episode as What's in Scooby-Doo Volume 1. Scooby-Doo and the world's most famous men and the kids launched their crime-busting, spook-chasing exploits into the 21st century in these four fun-filled mystery adventures. When the contestants at a way cool snowboarding contest are suspiciously sidelined, Scooby-Doo and the kids investigate and discover the chilling fact that there's no creature like Snow Creature. Then there's dino-sized mystery afoot in Costa Rica when a fearsome gigantosaurus jumps off a movie screen and goes on a rampage of 3D destruction. Next, in Space Ape at the Cape, the gang tangles with an extra scary extraterrestrial who's monkeying around with an important rocket launch. And there's a big scare in the Big Easy when the Mystery Inc. crew unearths spooky doings at a haunted New Orleans cemetery. Episodes are There's No Creature Like Snow Creature, Space Ape at the Cape, 3D Destruction, and Big Scare in the Big Easy. Let me get that shrink wrap. Here to shrink wrap front, spine, back, and here's the DVD. Now onto the DVD menu. So here's the menu. It's the same as the Western Scooby Volume 1 menu. It's basically just a re-release, but special features. That family favorites, and here's languages, and the website. That's all for today. See you guys next time. Adios.